Tonight's dinner is some spaghetti cooked in the leftover pesto from the other day. And it has some Magda squash and some garlic in it and Parmesan cheese on top. Dinner tonight is not the most beautiful, but it's quite delicious. It's leftover sausage, Magda squash, and tomatoes that I cooked together with orzo mixed with butter and Parmesan cheese. We had it the other day for lunch, and we went to Wendy's for lunch today, so no one was that hungry for dinner. So, just a little bit of this to tide us over. Today, again, we had a really big lunch. We had some Johnny cakes and bacon for breakfast, and then for lunch we had enchilada casserole and apples, so nobody's really that hungry. So we're having smoothies and popcorn again. So tonight for dinner, Steve made bruschetta with some of our semi-damaged tomatoes that we cut the bits out that were no good. And we have some fresh basil and fresh green onion and garlic, a little balsamic and olive oil, all on some French bread from the freezer that I got on clearance. Tonight we're eating some pasta salad that has the leftover bruschetta from last night in it, so tomatoes and yummy dressing on elbow macaroni with some grated mozzarella cheese stirred in. Dinner tonight's what I'm calling a baked potato scramble because I took some potatoes from the garden and I fried them up in a pan. Then I added some eggs and sour cream and chives and I topped it with a little cheddar cheese and I made smoothies. Tonight for dinner, we're having French toast with butter and powdered sugar, and then I took the leftover egg and milk batter and made some scrambled eggs, and then once my plate is emptied, I'm going to have some applesauce, too.